Uh-oh. Oh, now it's become bloody Space Invaders.